Pastor Ross first started talking about the 6 o'clock service, we were actually pretty excited. We have children who are not good morning people, so they were pretty happy that we'd have another option.
Oh, I was excited because we have many people in our area who work on Sunday mornings, and there were not many evening offerings, opportunities for them, and so we were excited and said we would support the service in person, be willing to volunteer for whatever was needed, greeting, prayer time.
We started plugging into the church a little more by volunteering, and we've become ushers, and we actually were put on the 6 o'clock schedule one evening, and so that's kind of how we started going, I think, to the 6 o'clock. But we enjoy it.
We've been in ministry for most of our lives. Our goal has always been to bring people into the kingdom of God, and we saw this as another opportunity to do that. On Sunday, Pastor Ross said that his vision is to bring 2,500 people into the church. I dig that. I'm ready to put on my armor and go after that, because there's many people in this area that don't know anything about the kingdom of God and what's available to them.
Being in first service and having it so full, there's hardly any room, and seeing people struggle to find seats, and having the ability to come to a later service and have a lot more room and meet new people that we didn't meet before.
But we're excited to see the growth in the Sunday night service and the widespread family, from college students to older people, and we're excited to watch it grow.
Yeah. We've been blessed to have many friends. We feel like this is a family for us.
We made the move to Sunday night.